point in the show where we invite and encourage all Ross Choir alumni to come join us on stage for our tradition of the Hallelujah Chorus. There's stairs over here and stairs over there as well. And before we get going, I just want to let you know, after this number, there will be a 10-minute intermission. We encourage you to take a look at our concession stand out there, also some of the things that our boosters are selling as well. In addition, we are selling our after-dinner theater tickets. You have two opportunities to come see our show choir, cabaret style, serve some dessert, and then see our debut of our show choir show. And those tickets are on sale at a cheaper price for $12, and those can be sold out there near the concession stand.
Thank you. trying to touch. I told the truth, I didn't come to fool ya. And even though it all went wrong, I'll stand before the Lord of song with nothing on my tongue but Alleluia. 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 Alleluia.
do have an addition to something that is not in your program. This will be Brady Wyatt on percussion.
Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
we are now at a point in our concert where we're going to invite all of our singers out here, our sixth graders. Another round of applause for our sixth graders, please. Our seventh and eighth graders will be coming down the aisles here in just a moment. Before we conclude our evening, I do want to thank you all for being here tonight. I say this at every concert, but I truly mean this. We are so fortunate here in Ross to have such a wonderful community that supports what we do, and our administration, who is very supportive and give us the resources that we need to do our jobs well and to be able to provide these awesome experiences for these students. So we cannot thank you enough for everything you do for us. Thank you to all of our parent volunteers that made this event happen. These events are a big undertaking, and we cannot do this without your help. So thank you to all of our parent volunteers. And everybody, thank you so much for being here. Come on in, seventh graders, there we go. And ladies and gentlemen, have a wonderful and safe holiday. This is all on a silent night.